presentation. So my name is Alice. Could you please introduce yourself?
I'm Kino.
Okay, Kino. Okay, see.
I'm Star.
Star, oh, I see. Oh, Star. Little, little Star, okay?
I'm Andrew.
Oh, Andrew.
My name is Wong.
Wong, eh?
Yes.
Oh, okay, Wong, okay. It's nice to have you all here. Today my presentation is about techniques of effective presentation. Yeah, the topic is how to deliver an effective presentation. Okay, so how do we to improve our presentation skill? Okay, so first of all, we have to build our interest, the audience interest. Then we have to be, our information must be simple, okay? Simple and clear information. The speaker must have good eye contact, and then direct eye contact, and then have body language, and have also all this body gesture, okay? Then always audience and speaker always must have a good relationship, yeah? And must contact interactive, and also must always have two question and answer. You have question, you need to ask, okay? And then, okay, that's how we do a presentation. And also we must have all the times monotone, straight, only one voice. That's not a good presentation. Always have a variety of vocal, variety of tone and pitches, okay? That's the improve our presentation skills, okay? And then so far, okay, everybody, with all these four techniques, is it? I give four techniques.
Yeah.
Is it okay with you?
Yeah.
Am I too fast?
It's okay.
You understand?
Understand.
Okay. Yes. So in order to conclude our presentation today, so this like well prepared, the speaker must be well prepared. Yes. So and well prepared, natural and calm, then only can improve the presentation. Okay. And also must control the environment. Yeah, as well as say, control environment and all the positive in messages. Yeah, like we have a good impression. Yeah, good impression, and have, must be confident. Yeah, must be confidence. So confidence is very important. Then you don't feel very anxiety. Okay, then you worry about, wow, am I talking right or not? What is my presentation? Is it clear? You understand or you don't understand? So everything must be very important. Practice, and also be confident. Okay, that's my presentation today. Are you clear with all the techniques now? Maybe there are many other techniques that you can refer also to, refer to internet with other clients. Because of the time limits, I only have four techniques for you today. Okay, thank you for your attention and thank you for your interest. Okay, thank you.
Yes, thank you. Yeah, I got some question.
Yes.
Sorry. Why sometimes we cannot present very well? Is that we nervous or something reason?
Oh, okay. Okay, good question. Okay, it's a good question.
Share to us.
Yes. Good question. For any beginners or just or any speaker as well, or even a veteran or he or she has to be need practice. Okay, need practice, and then because practice makes perfect. You cannot just without practice. Okay, so practicing is very important to get to get an effective presentation. Okay. So you need to practice a lot, you know.
Okay.
That is the main, the very important technique. Need to practice and practice. Okay. Practice a lot and be confident. We have to be confident of ourselves. Okay. If we don't feel confident and don't feel relaxed, okay, we don't feel relaxed. We have to get involved. Okay. So that is the main reason why and effective presentation cannot be delivered well, cannot be delivered well. Okay? That is the main reason. Am I answer your question?
Okay. Yes, teacher, you are very clear.
Okay,
I understand now.
Okay.
Thank you.
So we have everybody, we have to need a lot of practice. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you for your question. Okay, it's a good question. Okay. Thank you.